his life, he not only went to college, but he went to Harvard University. Yale University, excuse me, undergrad. Then from there, he matriculated to the Harvard Divinity School because there was a greater anointing over his life. Some may ask, how can the grandson of a bishop, how can the son of a bishop be greater than the previous coffees? Well, I tell you this, because there was a great anointing over his life, he not only served in the United States, but